calls us to be good stewards of our treasure as well. And I pray that we're able to give joyously and generously today and every day in Christ Jesus' name. Amen.
When he told you you're